Hi, good morning again. Welcome to another edition of Devotion. It's Season Focus with Shibiki Vipers. Today I have on a Team Smile jersey. I'm smiling. I'm really, really happy. I'm really elated. And today's devotion is specially dedicated to the class of 2020. And I know some of you students have not written common entrances yet, or your entrance exam to secondary school, because in Trinidad here is called SEA. For those individuals who will be writing CXC Common, and for those individuals who will be writing Common Entrance. So today's devotion, I want to remind you about the bamboos, and I want you to pay keen attention to this bamboo. I think I made reference to it in one of the videos, but I want to really and truly specifically highlight this particular, the three bend bamboos that you're seeing here. And when I look at this, above here is the fence would have broken and the bamboos would have pushed themselves through just to ensure that they actually get their necessary sunlight. And when I looked at that, the theme that really and truly surround that I thought about is press. And of course, coincidentally, that's our theme for our graduation ceremony also, I press, right? So when I look at that, it's like these bamboos would have pressed their way through just to ensure that they get the necessary sunlight. They didn't care even if they had to bend. They didn't care what challenge they had to face, but as long as they made it through this mesh fence, even if they had to move the fence, they really didn't care. The point is, what was their main concern is that they pressed their way through to get the necessary sunlight so that they can survive. Yeah, so it reminds me of the scripture found in Philippians 3:14, where Paul said, "I press toward the mark for the prize of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus." And when I look at that, Paul actually made an analogy to a race, to an actual race. And for those individuals who are runners, you know, you have a certain end goal in mind. You are going towards it and you want to achieve this particular goal because your prize is there, you're seeing the finishing line, and that is what you want to achieve. So you push your way. Even if it means stretching that extra mile, you are going to do that. Likewise, for those individuals who are at university, for those who are preparing to write CXC, for those who are preparing to sit Common Entrance, I want each and every one of you to press. There may be moments when you're feeling down, there may be moments when you feel like you want to give up, but I just want you to press. There may be times when it seems as if things not going well, just press. Even like when the Apostle Paul, when he would have admonished the believers to press towards the high calling of God in Christ Jesus, Paul was saying, "Hear what, I know the trials, I know what you have to endure, but hear what, know that the ultimate price that you're living your life for is to glorify God. Know that the price that you're living for is to actually achieve the salvation at the end of the day in Christ Jesus. Know that the price that you want to achieve is to reach heaven." Likewise, just like how as Christians, we have that heavenly bound goal. There is somebody who is writing exam, who want to write exam and may feel like to give up. I want to encourage you today to press toward the mark. You press, your goal is there. You will be able to achieve that. Don't miss the mark that you would have set for yourself. Graduates, to those individuals who are doing summer classes, press. It is just a few more weeks remaining, a few more months remaining. Just press. For those individuals who, if you're writing exam, I want to say it may be discouraging that you may not want to, you may not get to start university this year, this September here, but still press. You may be thinking that you may not get a job that you want because your CXC is still later on in the year, but just press. Those of you who are writing common entrance, you may be thinking, "I'm not going to enter the school I want for September. I will have to stay back an extra time." Just press. I want to encourage all persons in the academic field. It doesn't matter what you may be going through at this point in time. Like the bamboos, how they are pressing and they don't care the challenges and they struggle through it. I want you to hold firm, be steadfast, be immovable. Don't allow anything at this point in time to prevent you from achieving your goal. What is your goal today? Whatever it is, I just want you to know that there will be challenges that you have to go through. There may be bending processes. Things will not always be straight. There may be loopholes in which you have to climb. But whatever it is that you have to do with God, just press. So just like us Christians, we are pressing toward the mark amidst the fact that we are frail humanity, amidst the fact there are so many trials and tribulations that we have to endure. Like that, be that student who is going to press. Because at the end of the day, remember, what you want to achieve in life is very important to you. Don't be discouraged. Don't allow anyone to discourage you, but just press. Let's pray. Dear Jesus, we thank you, Lord, that at the end of the day, may you help that each and every one of us will be able to press toward that mark. May we be able to press toward the mark of receiving the salvation and to go home with you. And even those right now, Lord, those persons in the academic field, may you help them to press. And Father God, so that they can achieve their goal. So, your goal may be this. Whatever it is your goal, just press. May God bless you, and may you achieve that goal at the end of the day.